The first East African International Kung Fu Tournament kicked off earlier this week in Rwanda's capital Kigali. More than 100 contestants showed their Kung Fu skills. 5-year-old boy Lrawkunda Chance, who was the youngest contestant, surprised the crowd and won the first place in Chang Quan Category. Contestants told Xinhua that they found Chinese Kung Fu could help them relax and be focused. They believe Kung Fu would bring them better lives.